Hello friends, welcome to all. Today we will discuss change of entropy in irreversible process. I am Dr. S.B. Kolle, Department of Physics, Shivaji Arts, Commerce and Science College, Kannur, District Aurangabad. So friends, change in entropy in irreversible process, also we can call it as principle of increase of entropy. Now consider an engine working between irreversible cycle of changes. Now, efficiency of this cycle is given by eta dash is equal to q1 minus q2 upon q1 is equal to 1 minus q2 upon q1. Now friends, efficiency of reversible engine working between same temperatures T1 and T2. It is given by eta is equal to 1 minus T2 upon T1. Now according to Carnot theorem, eta dash means efficiency of that engine working between irreversible cycle of changes is less than that of reversible engine efficiency. So eta dash is less than eta. So we can write value of eta dash as 1 minus q2 upon q1 is less than value of eta is 1 minus t2 upon t1. So we get q2 upon q1 is greater than t2 upon t1. So q2 upon t2 is greater than q1 upon t1 or q2 upon t2 minus q1 upon t1 greater than 0. So it is positive. So it shows increase of entropy in this irreversible process. So we will also call it as principle of increase of entropy. Now let us consider natural process of heat conduction, means from hotter body A to colder body B. Hotter body is at temperature T1, colder body is at temperature T2. Now friends, you will see decrease in entropy of body A, hotter body A, is equal to Q upon T1 because it gives heat to colder body. Now increase in entropy of body B, so because it absorbs heat from this hotter body, it is given by Q upon T2. So net increase of entropy of the system is dS is equal to Q upon T2 minus Q upon T1. Now this is positive quantity as T1 is greater than T2. So we can say entropy of the system increases in all irreversible processes. Now dS means entropy of universe is greater than or equal to 0. Reference I use for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.